Hey everybody, I'm Andrew. Welcome to the farm. So it's 22 degrees this morning and cold, and the weatherman was calling for snow, but they were calling for 1 to 2 and then 4 to 8. So I don't think they really know what's coming. But let's get the animals done this morning. Let's go feed some pigs and we'll take you along with us. So this is a group of our feeder pigs that we've got up here in our Silvo pasture. And most all these are barrows, but there are a few gilts, and we may end up keeping a couple for breeding. We'll just have to see how it goes. I'm not sure yet. Hey, buddy. I think we're good over here. Let's move on to the others. So it's pretty bad when you've got them a nice bed set up over here full of straw and hay. And if you can see that brown spot right there, but that's where they're bedding at right now. So usually they don't use it anyway. but at least it's there if they need it. All right, so we got everybody fed. I'm gonna drive back around to that first set of feeder pigs and pull their feed bowls out and go ahead and top their water off real quick.
We just use bowls to water our pigs in the winter, so busting ice, especially at these temperatures, is unavoidable.
we've got everybody fed and watered today. And I'm gonna come up this evening and bring up some hay for them to munch on and to bed in and top their water off. But I appreciate y'all joining me today here on the farm, and we'll see you next time.
By the end of the storm, temperatures got down to 3 degrees and we ended up with a foot of snow.